25 or 6. Just a hunch. But they are very close to each other. There's 25. There's old plants right there. But nope. Instead of winning a cheap candy there, is the number 7, guys. Which is lower number on four scout for them. And from what zone 06. Congratulations, enjoy winning. You make some zone that place you in new plants. By the way, anybody here betting on 6? Best of luck. So let's say line bet. Yeah, that's the easiest one. 6 numbers across. So let's pick 7, 8, number 9, 10, 11, and 12. Let's see who's right. Outside, skull of dozens. Am I really spinning all the numbers? Hopefully. Maybe I am. Maybe I'm that good today. I don't believe it. And next to the number almost a zero, but it's a name. And the winning number is like 32 red, which is higher number from City Contour, doesn't it? From 0 sweet seconds. Congratulations. Enjoy your winning. You win sounds of the place. Racetrack. Yes. What do you want to know about it? What's your question, sir? Last seconds left. You want to make predictions? You're welcome to your chamber. What I was saying. What was my question? I had a question, but I forgot about it. Getting old. Okay. Oh, CJG, my man. Nice to see you. Welcome back to join. Maybe you arrived with a number. Stuff lots of you. Let's go. Hello, dog. Nice to see you. So yeah, especially in old apartment buildings. One very weird thing. Next to number is 24 black, which is higher number. Don't count the second as number. Congratulations, guys. New bedding signs up and place you in your beds. So, like, ventilation, which goes through, like, all the building, it's really weird. Because if somebody burns their food, like, overcooks, you can smell it in your apartment. If you are an upstairs neighbor. My downstairs neighbor. It's every single week, every single one. He burns his spaghetti with meat. I can even guess what is he cooking. It's every single week. Spaghetti with meat. Next way number is. He's number 18, right? Which is low your number. Okay, second us. Member of Zone 0. Congratulations, guys. But how do you burn spaghetti? Like how? If you want it. I don't get it. positive. And to top it off, upstairs neighbors. It's eternal construction. Eternal. I'm not sure at this point it's construction. It's some kind of like a side hustle. Like a carpenter. Could be. I'm thinking like for years and years. Next thing number is number 23, which is higher number guys. I'm sending out the second as congratulations. You make sounds open and place your comments. So sometimes when I have my dad's on.